Here. Chapman is another event of historic importance. Over the past 2 days, we have had demonstration reviews on how China and the residents can seize the opportunity, rise to the challenges, and look at rebalancing the relations. Together, we have had a blueprint for announcing China-US relations. We both agree that China and the United States should remain partners, not rivals. We both agree that when we work together, we can accomplish many great things to the benefit of our two countries and the whole world. I have also briefed President Trump on the 19th National Congress of the Communist Party of China, and this is my message. The 19th National Congress will bring even more opportunities for China's cooperation with the United States and the other nations. Indeed, the Chinese Union is closely connected to the dreams of people of all other countries in the world.
Thousands of years of violence, living. today was a tremendous honor to be greeted by the Chinese delegation right here at the Great Wall of the
Week. 而今天在这里，在云南的马祖啊，中国的接待，是非常的荣幸。
This moment in history presents both our nations with an incredible opportunity to advance peace and prosperity alongside other nations all around the world. In words of Chinese love, we must carry forward the goals and forge ahead into the future. I am proud that we can realize this wonderful vision, a vision that will be so good, and in fact, so good for both China and the United States.
这个就是和给我们的国家的一个非常新、用在新科技的其他国家伙伴来并肩推进和联合。由于我们中国的内在所能可以继承带来，所以我有信心的可以保持能够实现这个美好愿景。真的是非常美好，超越世界的伟大，对中国军队和公司的骄傲。
Both of our countries were built by people of great courage, strong culture, and a desire to track across the unknown into the region that they were taken.
我们两个国家都是由一种极大的勇气、深刻信念和深厚文化以及渴望把所有未知领域的所见，他们进入了彼此的领域，是他们是把它克服了。
The people of the United States have a very deep respect for the heritage of the country and the noble traditions of its people. Your ancient values have been passed to you together into the present, so beautiful.
美国人对美国的传承，有对我们的高尚的传统、我们的深刻的记忆，包括我们古老的传统和现在的记忆。
It is my hope that the proud spirits of American and Chinese people will inspire our efforts to achieve a more just, secure, and peaceful world, a future worthy of the sacrifices of our ancestors and the dreams of our children.
我希望美中两国人民努力好的精神，将尽我们的努力，实现一个更加公平、安全和和平的世界，一个配得上我们祖辈的牺牲以及我们孩子的梦想的未来。
In a moment, we will view a video of my grandmother, Arabella, reciting traditional Chinese songs of poetry about your country's serene beauty and treasured customs. Our children so often remind us of our shared
memory and true giving.不仅能够把它放我的子女的视频，还有中国的一些诗词，啊，我们还有经常提醒我们共同教育的子孙。President
Xi, on behalf of the American people, I offer this toast to you, to the people of your country, and to a friendship that will only grow stronger and stronger over the years to come. Thank you, Mr. President, for your time with you both and your
appreciation. 谢谢，我代表美国人民，今晚向您、向中国人民、向未来的新人。